thinker. Huh. I say that I am a free thinker, but in truth, I am bound by the chains of indoctrination. All the things I dream or wish to become are set before me to fulfill some other ominous expectation. As I sit here in what I think to be contemplation or deliberation, I see myself immersed in social condemnation. But what can I cast dispersion upon? Myself, as I embrace my self-incrimination? My choices, albeit were and are a part of a menu offered, I did not realize I was in a box until I was told to think outside of it. Are the limits of the walls my delusions or illusions? What path I elect brings forth my reclusion as I struggle to forego life's illusions and pain? Am I insane or is it you? Informs me of my inane misalignment. And here I say, still I am a free thinker? Is it because I ask questions or make suggestions about the choices of our ingestions? Free thinker. And here I cling to these empty aspirations to be wealthy, to be healthy, to be wise, to rise to the top of the crop like the cream in this dream, to claim that prize, the apple of your eyes. I fall down, but I get up. And my cup is still empty. Don't pity me. Pity yourself for your own spiritual health. Don't ask, have a sip from my flask, for the task at hand is to understand my demands and the genesis of my synthesis of what is not real. Can you feel me? Feel me. See me. Hear me as I plead to be free, that I may gather my sanctity of reality. This day of my life.